My favorite question to ask is, you know, what is it about your personality that really enhances the experience for your students? What do you bring to their lives? What parts of your passion for teaching is going to make a difference for your students?
I ask, how do you feel about adolescents? So you spend 95% of your time with them, and if that's not your preferred age group, then high school teaching is probably not your appropriate career path.
One of my kind of curveball questions that I've just really started using more this year is, I've been asking people, especially people new in the profession, to tell me about a failure in their experience. Not necessarily in the classroom, because new folks don't have classroom experience, but just the failure and how they, and you know, when they pause too long to think about one, that's a concern. Failure is daily, and that's what schools are for. I think that's what independent schools should be really good at, is helping kids fail in productive ways. And so grown-ups who've had some experience with it and have thought about it are the kind of people who run around kids.
Well, I think that the question that's similar to that one is, you know, what area of the job do you find will be most challenging, do you predict will be most challenging for you? And why?
And it also shows that you've thought about it, that you're not just thinking, well, I went to school, and so I'm sure I can teach. I'll ask, what kind of student do you think you'll have trouble reaching? And again, every school has such different missions and such different slants, so I know what I would look for in my school, but I don't know if it's what, you know, other people would look for, so I want to ask things that are really specific to my school, and what we think are valuable qualities.